Good day, everyone. Today we are gathered here to celebrate World Health Day, which is commemorated every year on April 7th. This day is a reminder of the importance of health and well-being for individuals, communities, and nations worldwide. In this video script, we will explore the significance of World Health Day, its history, themes, and the role of healthcare professionals in promoting good health. We will also examine the global health challenges that we are facing today and the possible solutions to address them. Part 1. The significance of World Health Day. World Health Day is an annual global event organized by the World Health Organization, WHO, to raise awareness about the importance of health and well-being. This day serves as a platform to address health-related issues, challenges, and opportunities, and to advocate for universal access to quality healthcare services. The theme for World Health Day changes every year, reflecting the current global health priorities and challenges. This year's theme is Building a Fairer, Healthier World, which aims to address health inequalities and promote health equity worldwide. Part 2, The History of World Health Day. World Health Day was first observed in 1950, to commemorate the founding of the World Health Organization, WHO, on April 7, 1948. Since then, the WHO has been organizing World Health Day events every year to raise awareness about global health issues and promote public health. Over the years, World Health Day has highlighted various health topics, including mental health, maternal and child health, immunization, and disease prevention. Part 3, The Role of Healthcare Professionals in Promoting Good Health. Healthcare professionals, including doctors, nurses, pharmacists, and allied health professionals, play a critical role in promoting good health and preventing diseases. They provide essential healthcare services, such as diagnosis, treatment, and management of health conditions, and educate patients and communities about health promotion and disease prevention. Healthcare professionals also contribute to research, policy development, and advocacy for health-related issues at the local, national, and global levels. Part 4, Global Health Challenges and Solutions. Despite significant progress in global health over the past decades, many challenges remain. Some of the major global health challenges include pandemics and emerging infectious diseases. The COVID-19 pandemic has highlighted the need for preparedness and response to pandemics and emerging infectious diseases. Effective prevention, detection, and response systems are critical to controlling and containing these outbreaks. Non-communicable diseases, NCDs, such as cardiovascular disease, cancer, and diabetes, are the leading causes of death worldwide. These diseases are largely preventable through lifestyle changes, such as healthy eating, physical activity, and tobacco cessation. Mental health. Mental health disorders affect millions of people worldwide, causing significant disability and economic burden. Mental health services, support, and education are essential to promote mental well-being and prevent mental illness. Environmental health. Environmental factors, such as air pollution, water pollution, and climate change, have significant impacts on human health. Addressing these environmental health challenges requires global collaboration and action. To address these global health challenges, several solutions are needed, including strengthening health systems, investing in health systems, including healthcare workforce, infrastructure, and technology, is critical to improving healthcare access and quality. Health promotion and disease prevention, promoting healthy lifestyles, preventing diseases through vaccination and screening, and addressing social determinants of health are key strategies to prevent and control diseases. Research and innovation. Investing in research and innovation in healthcare, including new drugs, vaccines, and medical technologies, is critical to advancing health and improving healthcare outcomes. Global collaboration. Addressing global health challenges requires collaboration and partnership among various stakeholders, including governments, international organizations, healthcare professionals, and communities. This collaboration can help to share knowledge, resources, and best practices, and to leverage collective efforts to address global health challenges. In conclusion, World Health Day is an important global event that reminds us of the significance of health and well-being for individuals, communities, and nations worldwide. This day provides a platform to raise awareness about global health challenges, advocate for universal access to quality healthcare services, and promote health equity and social justice. Healthcare professionals play a critical role in promoting good health and preventing diseases, and addressing global health challenges requires global collaboration and action. Let us all work together to build a fairer, healthier world for everyone. If you want to like the video, subscribe the channel. Thank you.